US, but I was born in Mexico. I came because I wanted to experience new stuff, and I wanted to kind of expose myself to a culture outside of my own, and to get to know, you know, new countries, new places, and stuff. Lexus was super fun. I really enjoyed it. The teachers were really good, and they really made learning Korean fun and interesting, and a lot easier than it would have been if I tried to do it myself. All the activities were really, really fun. I enjoyed all of them, but my favorite was the Taekwondo because I really like martial arts, and so I'd never seen Taekwondo before, so it was really cool to experience. That was so different. It was a new experience, and I really liked it. It was eye-opening to see how other family structures are and the way that people live in different places. Also, it was really good. Really, really like it. I think I'm really happy I came here. I'm glad that I got to have this experience, and I think maybe in the future, in a few years, I'll come back. Les recomiendo el programa de Coco Hanguk. Es espectacular. Me encantó. Es lo mejor. Eddie es...
Okay. Adiós, adiós.